Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Street Fighter Alpha with God of Daring, the one-up man. This time we're playing as Bison. I actually got the code to come out this time. Let's do it! The scumbag himself. Let's check his moves. No, not his controls, his moves. He got Psycho Shot, which is the projectile. He has Double Knee Press, which is the back forward kick. He has the head press, hold down, up kick, somersault, skull driver, back forward, oh no, back punch, forward punch, somersault, skull diver, hold down, up punch, then off to the side and punch again, a Vega warp forward, Vega warp backward. The reason it's called Vega is because that's his name in the Japanese version, and those are going to be Shoryuken forward or back with the three punches and the three kicks. And then his super combo is Psycho Crusher, hold back, forward, and punch. And then the knee press nightmare, which is the same, but with kick. Let's do it. Oh. Punch you from the ground. Waited for it. Perfect. You cannot fight destiny. The world will be mine.
Round one. Fight.
Come on, get off. Shoot the Psycho Shot, fuck out! Nice! You were almost entertaining. Oh, too easy. I'm gonna let Charlie win this. Psych. I'm gonna try not to. Looks like he wants to, though. Whoa. Bitch! Right into it. playing these games with you, Charlie. Right into it. Feel the pain of my Psycho Crusher. He really wanted that win. He ain't gonna get it. Go, baby. Bam, bam. Uh-oh. My fucking rival in this game. Jesus. And now you see why. Fucking input reads. You fucking prick. Even though I held back, you fucking prick. Black Bison. Did not mean to pull that out, but I'll take it. Fuck you. Wow, that was stupid. I'm trying to do a fucking move. Not that. Leave my sight. Pathetic. Yeah, I can't do nothing about it, can I? Hey, you got this. Playing the fucking arcade port, so it's like, it's not easy. Mine's better. Okay. Wow, right into it. That was nothing I was gonna be able to do there. Yeah, it's gonna be a hard fight for me. Because of that right there, the readings. Got lucky. Took the projectiles. Oh, Oh my god. Hate back, forward, back, specials. Fucking hate him. Bada bing. Oh, from pupil to teacher. Yeah, he going in. Fucking cigar going ham. He don't want to join Shadaloo. I get it, damn. Of course. Nice. Took a fucking chance and it worked. Fucking nothing fancy, just take him out. Rose is his final fight. Bison, you have misused your powers. It will no longer be tolerated. They sent you to deal with me, didn't they? Now you'll learn what real power is. How that whiff? Oh my god. Well, that worked out. She got max 3 though. Damn it. Nice. So I just had a problem against Ryu and Adon. Not too bad. See the ending here. Soul power is nothing to me. You wasted my time and your life. So pitiful. With Rose defeated, Bison replays battle in his mind over and over. Is there no one to stop him from ruling the world? He just left her knocked out before his feet. That sounds like a Bison thing. Alright, so the next character and the final character is another secret character. Most of you already know who it is. Rhymes with man. And I'll see you there. and will avenge his father. Ryo style, Shenmue style. Let's do it!